Did you know in The Mummy Returns, according to Arnold Vosloo, the axe he had to use weighed about 50 pounds, and after 3 days of shooting, his arms felt like they were coming out of his sockets.